Adam, if you're in there somewhere, I am so sorry.
Adam isn't home right now.
Well, then you're next on my list, Buttercup, but right now I need 5 minutes with him.
You little maggot. You are no longer a part of this story. Hey, ass butt. Ass butt?
Tell Bran he's coming too.
Ned, 10 is too young to see such things.
He won't be a boy forever. And winter is coming.
You can do this, Barry. You were right. I am responsible for all this. So many people have been hurt because of me, and when I looked at you, all I saw was another potential victim of my hubris. And yes, I created this madness, but you, Barry, you can stop it. You can do this. Now run, Barry, run!
You know, the only way to stop me is through magic.
I'm not trying to stop you.
Of course you're not.
Because as we all know, all magic comes with a price.
And if you were to use it to, say, imprison me, then your debt to me would only grow.
Now, say my name. Heisenberg. Goddamn right.
So please. Please. Get it into your, you know, into your bonnets. That you killed my friend. And I'm Cork.
I'm Cork!
Up. Don't be dead.
Surprise, motherfucker.
One more time, and I'm going to throw you across the room.
Not the mama! Wee! Oof! Again! Warning you.